Wrote all on his own. He used to sing other people's music until he wrote that song. The other side was something that Ernie Maresca wrote. That's the guy that wrote Run Around Sue and a whole bunch of other stuff that Dion did. And that double-sided 45 hit number three in the country in 1962. This is also Dion's song, 1962, but of a different sort, as you'll see in just a second. I love this song. I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.